Hey guys, Delta Canuck in here, and I'm just looking to get some quick feedback from you guys. I'm obviously going to be posting Killzone 3 gameplay, but I usually play as the Marksman class, and I don't run around with like an assault rifle or anything like that. I use the VC-32, I hang back defensively, I pick guys off, I do what a Marksman is supposed to do. And while I want to upload gameplay of that, because, you know, it's showing how this role is supposed to be played in the game, and I will obviously upload gameplay with other classes. I just want to know what you guys think about that, because I'm not sure everyone will find it as entertaining to watch me play that as I do to actually play that role. The big thing in Killzone is that every class has to be utilized with specific roles, and one of those is the Marksman. So that's why I kind of want to get... You know, you see how commentators have such influence over what people use, like in Call of Duty, and I want to kind of do that with Killzone, show people that, you know, marksmen should be playing like this, tacticians like this, etc., etc., if you're going to have success. So, yeah, just let me know what you think about that. I just single-handedly won that assassination match. I'll have some full Killzone gameplays for you soon. So, see you guys.